This is an old Polk Lane LY80. It's being used just as a power pack to run this little firewood processing facility here. Diesel in it. It's the air-cooled one with the big cowlings. It's on a rubber-tired carrier, two-axle. See many Polk Lanes around. And the logger in the background's a BC certified faller. I've known him for over 20 years. Built logging road for him back 20 years ago up in the Coquihalla. But industry's taking a turn, so we even got guys like professional fallers doing firewood and stuff now. It's basically just used to, there's quick couplers on it, it's just used to power this firewood processor.